final of the Ladies European Figure Skating Championships, with world champion Megan Taylor first on the ice and already 2 points ahead from the day before. And in spite of two bad falls she had a few days ago, it's a dazzling performance.